The LA City Council adopted ordinances to help protect the jobs of hospitality, janitorial, and tourism workers laid off during the coronavirus pandemic. Businesses will be required to give workers notice that they are starting to rehire after pandemic-related closures end. Now, laid-off workers will have 10 days to respond to those worker recall notices, with the most senior employees getting priority. Katie Johnston for CBS LA.